I'm Kim. Mary Rockies has written a letter to the New York Times saying it should be hanging its head in shame. It's after an article in the paper suggested that J1 students in Berkeley were an embarrassment to Ireland. Yesterday, the paper apologised, and the public editor, Margaret O'Sullivan, has admitted it was inappropriate.
It was inappropriate, and it was